Hey, Monkeys Fighting Robots Nation. We have a good film for you this week. Mel Gibson's Hacksaw Ridge is the Spider-Man tale we deserved. Triumph of the human spirit, unwavering moral compass, and an unbelievable story of heroics against insurmountable odds. The first half of the film shines with Hugo Weaving and Vince Vaughn. As Sergeant Howell, Vaughn delivers a brilliant monologue during boot camp. Weaving, as Desmond Doss's father, punches you in the gut with the emotional scars of World War I. The second half of the film is all Andrew Garfield and Gibson. Gibson delivers a brutal, intimate depiction of war, the likes we haven't seen since Saving Private Ryan. Also, Gibson loves to take the battle a step further and give viewers a glimpse of the other side. While the accent might be a bit distracting, Garfield continues to grow as an actor, and the transformation from teenager to war hero is nothing less than spectacular. Hacksaw Ridge is not for everyone, and we've seen this film before, but the cast and crew deliver an above-average film that should be watched in the theater. Sam Worthington even comes out of his shell. This movie will receive some Oscar consideration. I give it 4 out of 5 robots. When you see the film, come back and comment below. For Monkeys Fighting Robots, I'm Matt Sardo.